Indian summer sun, with crimson feathers whips away the mists, dives through the filter of trellises, and gilds the silver on the blotched arbor seats. Now gold and purple scintillate on trees that seem dancing in delirium. Then the moon in a mad orange flare floods the grape-hung night.